one left, do frame and frame. We've done that enough this session. You know, we used to go multiple sessions without even touching framing frame, so the fact that we tackle it... Death Wish Rats.
Huh? No. No. No.
Pro job. Alright, Clug, now you're just being silly. J2's not gonna spend his shackles on that.
I was gonna say, a Hoxton Breakout. I wouldn't mind one of those to end it with. Since everyone seems to like that one. There you go.
Oh my.
Pro job. Oh well, maybe my. we'll break the sequence here.
I got an orange 1% boost bonus for this.
You failed so many times. You're gonna try it again? Okay, here you go.
Give you like a token penny extra.
Let me go ahead and get my other ammo bag. There you go.
Okay. Rock the cash box, everyone. Till it goes right. Rock the cash box.
We don't need drills for this, right?
Not. For day one, day two drills are used. Day one, lock picking or C4 would be used to get through those metal doors.
Okay.
To try to get to the bulldozer, lower the bars. Day two drills are used. Yeah.
Job,
some drilling power.
I got the trip mines now.
Okay.
Cool.
Faster we get out of day one, the better. Day two, much easier than day one. Day one just brutal. It's so open. You travel so far, and they spawn from so many locations.
All right, one last run.
One last hurrah.
But one last good one. Wait for it. There you go.
Goodbye, assets. I think we used all the possible assets just organizing the ability to do this heist. Anyone else is like, oh, you're doing what? No, I don't think I can help you with that. Hello, welcome to the broadcast. This will be the last heist. Could be, say 30 minutes, or it could be 5 minutes.
This is true.
The choice, well, is the AI's, I suppose. At least now I'm much faster than I used to be when we did this.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, fucking more... Payday gang, eh? No, not 5 hours. It's definitely not gonna last that long. I think 40 minutes is the longest I could see this going.
Oh, I want to see this body go in this car.
Fucking cops. I'll stand by the truck. And tap
it. It's going to be like, oh, he's just floating in midair.
I've enjoyed seeing that so many times.
Stop defying the laws of physics. You're a policeman. It's a bad. It's a bad influence.
I don't want to drive through. Why can't I just go around? And I wish one of us was playing as Hoxton. You know, I never even considered that.
Dozem.
Hey, Dozems. Dozemals brand yogurt.
No, he's actually talking about Hoxton. Hoxton's a playable character, order to unlock old Hoxton.
What? His mask appeared to be off, but I misread the signals.
You were floating like 4 inches in the air for me.
Yep, I saw that too. It was like he punched him into the air, and then he just stayed there.
Old Hoxton is Hoxton. You rescue him, and he becomes a playable character. The new Hoxton has been renamed to Houston because, as Hoxton said, we have a fucking problem.
That and, you know, Dallas is his brother. They're both from Texas. It seemed fitting. One of Hoxton's quips talking about the name thing. Well, you can think all you want. I'm just going from what the game tells me about Payday lore. Maybe it didn't say that they were from Texas, but since they were brothers, that it tied in. Yeah. I'm not gonna get all philosophical about it. Actually, according to my educated opinion, the brothers were both born.
I'm gonna miss giving
yes.
Roscoe a sound.
Payday lore.
Hey, Avalon! I never noticed this before.
Maybe it's Maybelline.
No.
We got snipers.
We have a lot of things.
Poker.
Holy shit, huh? Were you talking about the one that was right on my ass?
Yeah, that one.
Fucking Cloaker had 2 health and refused to die. I was like, nope, I'm not gonna do it. Thinking about it, nah, it's pretty dumb.
Wow. Taser on me.
Yeah, this is in college. I'm not gonna get anywhere with philosophical debates at 1:30 in the fucking morning.
You can go now.
Gumbo chops. Make them forget about the truck. I don't think they can do that.
I'm not gonna miss that prison food. Don't tell me that. Shit on a fucking shingle.
We'll say one thing, though. Definitely like the Hoxton character better than the Houston character, especially with all the flavor that's given to him through dialogue.
He's just such a wanker.
I think Hoxton, or now Houston, the least interesting of the 4 characters, you know, he wasn't even part of the crew until the start of this game.
Got the ticket.
Yep. Heading in.
Ah, shit.
Apparently Dallas is down.
God damn it, get up.
You can
do it.
There
we go. Come on, AI. Oh. Cool. Oh. Oh, I actually got him to drop his shit. Oh well. Come on, AI. Uh oh. I'm out.
Fuck. J2, pull it back.
Yep.
The AI managed to walk in front of the taser and absorb the shots for me, so I was able to kill the taser. But I ran out of primary the bad time.
We'll get you back up. Drop it. It's personal now. Alright.
Shit, Bollinger up! Fix it!
Well, at least the assault wave technically hasn't ended.
And there you go.
Oh man. Nothing but one shot in the primary.
Dozer!
Dozer.
Coming! Make sure your face is off this time, you asshat.
There he goes between the cracks.
Nope.
Nada.
There also was the one right at the ramp, by the way.
We got 2 others up here.
At least in the nick, I didn't have Bane yapping in my ear like a little needy dog.
Nope.
Get in the drill, my arse.
Get the drill, my arse. He was complaining about Bane. I love it.
Nope. Okay. So much speed!
I think I learned that from the in-game descriptions, like if you go to like CrimeNet Offline, you can learn details about the various characters.
Yep. See, like that one right over there, J2. This one?
Yeah.
You just clicked him up for a little bit.
Yep.
Bitch!
Nope.
Alright.
So far, so fucked.
Elevators have opened. They're releasing prizes!
Okay. That's J2's last C4.
There we go.
And you picked correctly.
You little rubber. Gonna need one of your secret ammo bags to blow it here.
We'll be going up. There you go.
Ammo.
Poker. Poker down. Gonna need that too. The sacred double stuffed ammo bags. Now from Oreo.
I know. He didn't think he'd see John Wick again. It's great to play this one so many times because he has a wide variety of dialogue that he says. Multiple ones for the characters.
Like, true, he sasses me too, is Change.
Yeah, it changed, you know. All the time they've been together, Dallas abandoned him. Change could have gotten him a fucking limo at least. He doesn't say anything bad about John Wick. He's like, I don't have anything bad. What, do you think I was going to say something bad?
Alright. Followed it down.
I'm going to shoot people anyway, right?
Oh, yeah. Hey, cooks. There you go.
Maybe not like Left 4 Dead 2, because Left 4 Dead 2 has been out for several more years than Payday 2, but there are a number of mods, including graphical ones, rather than just the,
Taser on me.
The interface ones that we're using.
Also, why are we extending out this much, J2?
You know,
is it in pay?
No.
Figured you guys knew what you were doing. Oh. My fingertips are actually getting sore from being cold. That's crazy!
Cold.
I know. I'm gonna be pretty stubborn, though. I'm not gonna have... Well, I guess it's the start of the week now. Today's Sunday. I was about to say, I don't want to have my heater and air conditioner run during the same fucking week. But it's a new week. I might turn on the heater. AC heater run on the same week. I ran the air conditioner on Tuesday for a spell. It got back over 80 degrees outside, which means it was worse in my heat trap of a room.
Okay, it's gotta be in fade now.
Yep.
I was gonna say there's like nobody.
Burp. Go! Mr. Chauffeur.
No!
Ow.
Push it! Push it! Push it! Good.
Aww. Okay, fucking driver, front. Watch where you're going!
Okay. go.
The heater will be the AI? No. Heater is not AI.
No, Bane didn't complain about the ticket that time. Maybe it was actually $4.
On your screen, he didn't, but I noticed.
Be right back.
Going to Wendy's to be in your meal. Shouldn't have been there to begin with. Someone set me up, I'm sure of it. The feds are too much on me. Way more than those minchbag wankers could dig up. You minchbag wankers. Someone fucked me.
And I'm gonna find out who. Also, no fanning about around the edges, right?
You need to read those two paragraphs in your absurd old woman Monty Python voice.
Well, lads, let me say, I don't like spam. That is perfect. Well, lads, thanks for breaking me out. But I should have been in there to begin with. Someone set me up. I'm sure of it. The feds had too much on me then. Way more than those minge-bite wankers could dig up. Someone ratted. Someone fucked me. And I'm gonna find out who. Now, it's not gonna be easy. No fanning around the edges, right? That's right. No shatty deals or contacts on any of that bollocks. We're going to the source. The biggest FBI, the FB fucking bastard eye nest ever. And we're gonna find out who screwed me.
See, some people would just go on, you know, like one of those talk shows like Maury Povich and figure that out, but no. Not us. We're going to the fucking FB bastard eye.
The fucking FB bastard eye.
There you go. Good job, Lethal. I like that.
It's one of the few things I can do.
Well, Lord.
So bring in trip mines again for this one?
Up to you.
Yup to you.
Trip mines it is.
You missed Lethal's reading of the two paragraphs of the search while you were gone. That was great.
Yep. Did he do it in Hoxton's voice?
He did it yes. In a voice.
In a voice, alright. Yeah.
Hoxhound, did he in the voice of someone who doesn't like spam?
I see.
Yeah.
And no one but the Mingebag Wankers heard it. Anyway.
We'll try and play standing up.
Sounds like a plan to me. Oops, whoop, there goes the Sippy.
Our hostage!
Oopsie doodle.
The spread on the shotgun, a little wider. There's no doors again.
Whoopsie
there's no fucking doors!
Whoopsie doodle there! Didn't mean to kill you, love!
Yeah.
Not like you can hear this at all, but I don't want your spirit coming to haunt me, you know?
Holy crap. There's so many things! Come on, Hoxie.
Minge bug wankers!
Powerbombs is over.
Not seeing a key card.
I got one.
All right.
Which one would you like me to close?
Well, the only one that's open.
Oh. Oh, it is. Go ahead and tie you up instead of shooting you, miss.
I'm glad the enemy AI can't slide under this fucking door like, you know, our AI can.
Yeah, that'd be some bullshit. It's all, wow, I just wasted all that.
Dozer.
Eat. Where is he? Is he just, like, hanging out? Oh, no, there he is. Let's let him come down and see us.
Well, you see Clockwork Ronin? I don't think the FB bastard I would expect, like, the Payday crew to actually go to FBI headquarters. All the agents are, like, out searching and trying to find a bastard, and somehow... We got away from everyone looking for us and raided also, the Federal Bureau of Intervention.
Also, that dozer decided just to shove off.
Alright.
There's all lethals waiting with open arms. Well, I'm going home.
I'm not really a touchy-feely kind of guy, yeah. I mean, I don't want to, you know, I'm contagious, you know. Projectile vomiting. Got him a visor.
The good old Grimith standby, and there's another one. Unless he went all the way around. Come here, big fella. Come here. Come on. Come on. Don't you pass like a stranger in the night. You're gonna keep going, aren't you? Yes, you are.
There we go. I got him over here. I was hoping the sweet lure of me would be enough. I traded some health for that. But it's okay, because I still have more health than any of you.
I'm just going for armor. That recharges. That grows back. Somehow.
It grows back.
Hey, another one! Hello! 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 I said hello! There you go.
Oh, shit!
There's another one.
You just got a dozer.
What's the achievement for killing dozers?
Well, there's a few pertaining to kill dozers. One of them is killing a dozer with a knife.
Interesting.
Oh, he jumped down, the little rascal.
He did.
Yes, you did.
Well, let me see if I can actually do that.
Uh-oh. He's not ready yet.
I know.
There we go.
Yeah, it ain't fucking happening. I'd have to get him down a lot more in hit points. You have to get shot.
Cloaker behind us.
I would actually deal headshot damage with that. Nope, didn't happen. There I was, hacking away at 3,000 plus health, 40 at a time.
Watch out, we got one of thems.
Well, there's also killing 10 dozers with buckshot ammo.
Yep. There's
a few other things.
Alright, you can go ahead and use your C4 on the crappy ones. Not that one!
No, we just picked that open.
Yep. I guess I'll take care of that.
Yep. I thought you still had quicker lockpicks. I forgot.
I haven't had those for years.
Years.
Alright, grab a box. This will be open in 4 seconds. The evidence will be here
somewhere. Search for it. Analyzing evidence.
Okay, it's just a taser.
Got me a cloud case! I was wondering when that one would end, like, her?
You got it!
Sweet!
That's right, nice. And now two of us have,
some clown case to take boxes. That will help.
Sniper? Ah, sniper!
Yep, I found him.
Cover me, laddie. Over here.
Well, that one still needs some ties.
Solve that. Like how long they stay intimidated due to all the noise we're making.
I wouldn't fucking get up. I don't blame them.
Yeah, well, you know, that's never stopped the normal civs who don't stay intimidated by noise. They're like, ah.
Well, now I'm a bit more intimidating than I used to be when I said that.
Well, I'm a control freak, and any noise I make at all, well, not any noise, but gunfire intimidates civilians.
Uh-oh. I'm gonna get it.
Boop. The floor is llama 3.0.
Hmm.
J2 didn't pass out. J2's just standing up, apparently.
Why would I pass out?
I don't know. I think one of my viewers saw you not moving.
The director himself! Oh man, this is so great with the increased sprint speed. Hey, Dozer! Well, that civilian's gonna die. You better run. Where the fuck are you, man?
You'll make
Whoa. It. Get up here.
Good afternoon, Director Stevenson.
Okay, you're in. I'll send a security clearance request.
Are you ready for the usual today?
What's the usual?
Some football!
I found the key card sitting on a chair. I'll hold on to it until the end of the level. Oh. Another sniper's out there.
Okay.
Damn it. Is he on the ground floor? Did he die already? I guess he died already. Maybe I misread the signs. You have one health? Come on. Surrender to me! Oh, you don't have one health. It's fixed.
Okay.
Nice of that ammo. I'm gonna go try that dozer with a knife thing. Sometimes I was hoping I'd deal extra damage by hitting him in the head, like you do with, you know, guns. And I thought that you actually could. Like I've done like fucking triple digit damage by popping people in the header, so I thought I have.
It might be handy if you have the Iron Man Ace perk for that, because then... Oh, wait, no, that's shields you can knock on their ass. I don't think you can ever.
Well, there's like an enforcer thing that allows you to deal more damage to special enemies with a melee attack. I suppose that would be useful.
Sure. Watch out, J2. There's probably gonna be snipers.
Ah. Ow. One out of two.
You know, you haven't used, I suppose you don't need to use your shave charges on the bridges. You're using them to actually get through doors.
Yeah. Is there gonna be, what's the third one for this, you think?
Well,
got someone to tie up over here.
It could be the IT room. It could be the security room.
And we want to save that card for the last door, right?
Yeah.
Yeah. Then I'll just hold on to them. Sky bridges aren't really much of an issue when the doors are closed anyway.
Sure. Well, it's not like the bridges would take out the fucking snipers. They'd still be able to get on the roof over there.
Mm.
It's an entirely separate building.
The floor is lava.
Your turn.
Well, what are you shooting?
My turn.
Bastard.
Whee!
Hey, Dozums. You gonna come down and see me?
Whee!
Mm-hmm. Dozums. Dozer mole. Are you just gonna sidle off into the distance? Okay.
Oh, yeah? Oh, yeah? Well, how about this? We go up, we go on. And then we go, hey! Oh. God damn it, you're in my way!
Yes, okay, fine. I'll move.
I'm gonna get you. He's leaving.
Alright. Oh, hey!
Midge bank wankers.
3.7 seconds left. That one man. He traded his skull and his soul for that chance to be a hero.
And he got it because we were playing The Floor is Lava.
Okay. I'm waiting with open arms for you, Taser. And friends.
Oh.
Tell me more.
Come on, an open arms reference? You think I don't want to do the journey thing? Come on.
I thought sure. You might have gone with Creed.
Creed?
Yeah, that's right. With arms wide open.
Open arms is, journey. Totally journey. Can't think of anybody else for that.
Really? Because I did.
It's because, are you... Do you listen to Journey often?
It's a bit before my time. My mom thinks they're alright, and I don't think Steve Perry's a bad singer. Just kind of gets overplayed.
Oh, there's a sniper at the bottom of the stairs. Also, okay. I blew off your hat, but I didn't blow you off your feet. The fuck.
See if I can deal with that sniper. Gotcha. Now we can lockpick through this door, and I will begin doing so.
Alright.
Although this is the third area, and I don't know how many shape charges the second door will take.
Alright, if I have an answer, I'll blow one of the sky bridges.
Uh-oh.
Takes three. Alright. No, two.
There you go. See?
Two. Just two.
Two?
Yeah, looks like it. I don't know. Looks like that one of them was an ECM.
Yeah, just two.
Alright, let's get down there.
Floor is lava, then J2 is dead.
Whole bunch of Jack and a whole lot
of shit. Let's not forget we actually played The Floor is Lava and Left 4 Dead.
Hey, I got it. Neat.
Oh, wow.
Yeah, here comes the things.
I shouted someone down in that corner.
Oh, well, I'm sorry. I couldn't tell because there was just a fucking ripper of bodies.
On your knees! Kneel down! On your knees! Drop it down! Drop it!
For you, Grim.
Too busy killing cloakers down here. All two of them.
I know. There you go.
Ow, pain. Need ammo.
It's a shame.
There's a little bit over here.
Shame you can't use those C4 charges on the infirmary or armory. Those can only be open with keycards or ECMs.
Because of reasons.
Well, I could see the value of taking two ECMs. You could open up the infirmary and the armory, and that's like bringing, you know, doctor's bag and an ammo bag, right?
Heh. Much more than that. You just have to go out of position, but yeah, they're usually not too bad.
You cloaker!
Got
why I'm choosing to keep this door open, but alright, J2 was out here. Now get the fuck in here! Snipers are like, ah!
Bang!
They got the lasers trained on the door.
Oh, the excitement.
Got a bunch of experience points on the line here. A few more minutes separating us from victory or defeat. You don't got the server! Alright.
I made sure someone got this time.
Be careful. I'm gonna open this door and there's gonna be sniper fire.
Okay.
I will trust you to do it right.
Sniper down. Second sniper down.
Alright, we're free.
Like and roll.
Achtung! Mind me, I
Wolf
saw,
is getting...
saw Come on, buddy. Fury. With a friend of mine on Friday, which is a World War II based movie with Brad Pitt and Shia LaBeouf. It's a whole tank thing pulled off against a bunch of Schutzstaffel. And,
Schutzstaffel.
In April 1945, before the war ends.
Interesting. Was it good?
It had some value. Certainly wasn't historic value. Nazis died, and that's always a victory.
All right.
Flawless victory. Very relaxing, actually.
Oh, you know, once again, a very favorable operations room there.
Yep.
So much so that J2 now we just fucking around.
The only thing I wish there were more of were dozers.
We left the dozers behind on the wonderful,
They just didn't want to interact with me. They were shunning me this time.
Aww.
I know.
You don't play nice, so they didn't want to play with you.
That guy cheats. He shoots us.
It was actually powerful. Hey, right. Bronze infamous item.
Bronze is infamous, my god.
Yes, so is copper.
Alright, well, that was a fun session, and I guess the next time's in 2 weeks.
I'm looking forward to J2 having caught up with me in levels, even though he'll be moving. Somehow he'll do it, I'm sure.
Doubtful.
Doubtful. So... How far is it? It's like in the same building, right?
So it's all these apartments are basically like not in a building, but in a cul-de-sac area.
Sure.
And it's just further down the cul-de-sac, basically. All right. It's basically if you equated it to a block, it's basically a block away.
Right.
Maybe a block and a half.
Be too bad, me. You know, obviously you don't have a vehicle, but if it's only a block of travel, you can get a dolly and haul some of the stuff away.
Yeah, I have. I already ordered one, so it's just a... apparently Lethal just texted us and said...
His audio just exploded.
Define exploded.
Who knows? Yes, J2 a power level to Infamy 5, level 100. You crawled it.
There you go. But yeah, I already picked up a dolly, so the majority of this stuff is just easy to just move down there. It's just the bed and my table. It's probably going to be the biggest issue.
All right, now I can hear you again. I'm not sure what happened there. I think I static shocked my television, and it's all, nope, now I'm not going to have audio. There you go. Fuck you.
Like, oh, okay. I mean, I guess that's cool. If you want.
That's fine. I died at the right time. Now I'm just plugged into my microphone because I can do that.
That's right. Cheats. Little cheats.
Yeti cheats.